way this fits.
So my mom's meat patties.
Ooh! And, there goes the clean knife.
You just gotta work with what you got. And the stove over here is probably the safest place you could put something. Got some nice onions, some eggs, some spice in there too. And now we're just defrosting the ground beef.
I feel like a
thank you.
pretty good for 5 o'clock in the afternoon.
Two armies and two governments looking after you. And Nick can get an Israeli citizenship as well. If you want.
Really?
To. Oh, yeah. Hmm. You just have to do Aliyah.
Oh, what?
You have to do Aliyah. You just have to.
That's what I'm saying.
Double butter. Look at that little auxiliary area.
It's a nice shot of the boat.
Computer.